this side below, I have used a concentrated solution of salt. I mean, particularly if it is saturated solution, it is good. Now, I am asking him to add plain water very slowly. This is important. If you do not do it slowly, then this water and salt solution will mix together, and what I am trying to show, it will not come. That is why slowly add karo, out thoda slow. Then you will see this will not go very below. So, we are within this. And not only that, if you look carefully, you can see the two different layers, because the refraction is there. So, you can see this is water and this is salt. Can you see it?
Yes.
There is a difference?
Yes.
You see everywhere, there is a layer difference. And in the intermixing, actually you are having a continuously variable refractive index for which this bending is taking place. But it needs patience. You do not have to use such a big box. You can have a small box also, and there you can do it, then less amount of salt will be needed. So, that is why, and then also water will be needed less. But for vision, I mean good visible effect, we have taken a large box. It is not necessarily we have to take a big box. Okay. So, now I am going to show the bending. You see, when I am in the water level, the light goes straight. As soon as the boundary has not yet come. Now, as soon as the boundary will come, it start bending. You see, it is bending. And also in the above this, there will be another bending. Here is a one bending. So, if I put this horizontally, it goes down. If I put it above, it actually becomes horizontal. So, this way mirage is formed, and this path of this is perfectly parabolic. Aapko malum hai, aisi ek phenomena aapne books mein padha hai. Bolo to kya phenomena? Kya phenomena?
Refraction.
Nahi, aapko jo refraction ka baad,
जो total है internal reflection.
टोटल इंटरनल रिफ्लेक्शन ए ओ नहीं है, क्योंकि सरफेस में नहीं होता, ये है टोटल इंटरनल. समझ गया ना? दिस इज टोटल इंटरनल. ओके, बट दिस इज इन द लिक्विड. मिरेज पढ़ा ना आप लोग? मिरेज. मिरेज में bending. क्या होता है? बेंडिंग होता है. तो व्हाट हैपेंस, द कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड सॉल्यूशन और सॉल्ट का ऊपर दे गेट डिफ्यूज्ड, डिफ्यूजन हो रहा, तो उसमें एक कंटिन्यूअस वेरिएबल मीडियम बन गया रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स के. उसीलिए जब ये स्ट्रेट लाइन है, इसमें सॉल्ट जब ऊपर आ जाता है, ये है इसका सेपरेशन. तो ये जब सेपरेशन में आ जाता है, तब इसका बेंड होने लगता है. लेकिन बुक्स में है देयर इज ए टोटल इंटरनल रिफ्लेक्शन. फ्रॉम दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट it is understood that there is no total internal reflection. This ray passes in a parabolic path, but in the mirage phenomena, in all books it is said that there is total internal reflection. If there is a total internal reflection, if I put this laser light straight horizontal, then why it should come down? That means total internal reflection ke liye critical angle ka zaruri hai. But this can happen anywhere, you see, anywhere. This can happen anywhere between this layer. It is within the liquid, and there is no surface as such where this refraction takes place. But a caution is given that this bending, this is beautiful. I think we understand the mirage very well, how it happens where there is a continuously variable medium. But one thing I must say, that you have to add this water very carefully and slowly. If this thing is disturbed, then the salt solution and the water solution, they will get mixed, and that will make a uniform solution, and that will not make this bending. And another thing I want to emphasis that if I put the laser from here, then from that direction, you see the laser is coming as if it has come forward. From camera, they will see that the laser beam has gone that side. If there is a smoke here, then you could have seen that the incident is there. Can you see the difference? Yes. Incident is here, but as if the light has come. This is actually the real depth and apparent depth. Because from here, when we look at this, the beam goes that side within the water. So, because of refraction, this has happened. Now, we are going to show it in dark. Gradually, I am going up. Now, you see it has bended. So, now I think the vision will be much more better. So, this is at this point maximum bending is there. If I make it on the top, it bends to horizontal. If I make it horizontal, it goes down. And everywhere at the separation of the two layers, this bending is maximum here at this point. So, this experiment can be repeated and you can do it. It is a wonderful experiment. I hope you understand. If you do it in the dark in the classroom, that will be much better. They will be able to see it. Okay. I hope. Thank you very much.